I'm here with the winner and still champ, Cain Velasquez.